Oh yeah, and another thing, man, if y'all know any black-owned businesses that swear they food is the bomb, send them my way. DM me on Instagram at oh my god, it's underscore Trish, man. And show your girl some love and send them my way. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can also send them to my Facebook. I just made a Facebook using my YouTube name, oh my god, it's Trish. So y'all can find me on Facebook too. You know what I'm saying? And send them my way there. If you got some people on there that just feel like they got the best food, you know what I'm saying? Send them my way. Black-owned businesses only. You know what I'm saying? Because they swear they got the best food in the world. So I want to see. You feel me? I want to see. You know what I'm saying? I want to see.
Trouble is small talkers, talking down on the big spenders. But the winners focus on the win, and sore losers focus on the win. Stacked up shorty, stacked up shorty. And if I ever need it, she the backup for me. Blacked up Rory, his and her Sadies. No hoes to the house, just the first lady. So go on, get your money, get it. Don't let nobody stop that, get it. Even if you gotta pop that.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your girl, oh my god, it's Trish, man. And I'm back with another video. Me and the missus.
Hello.
We decided to go to Mississippi, which is my hometown. We just trying to get us something to eat right fast before I get on this road. So I stopped at this Wendy's. Hold on, y'all. Hello. Same thing, 444.
Yes.
Can I get two of your 4 for 4s?
Which one?
The junior bacon cheeseburger. Regular nuggets. 2 strawberry lemonades, barbecue sauce, and ketchup.
And they're both junior bacon?
Yeah.
Both the strawberry lemonade?
Yes, ma'am.
One with barbecue and ketchup?
Just barbecue sauce and ketchup.
What
else? That'll be all. Thank you. Y'all, so we about to go to Mississippi. We're gonna probably be there for just the weekend. I'm going to see some family. And I just wanted to bring y'all guys along, man. So y'all stay tuned for the ride. I hope y'all enjoy this video, but make sure you like, subscribe, and comment on your girl YouTube channel, man, and show your girl some love. Follow your girl at oh my god, it's underscore Trish. Oh my god, with 2 G's. And show your girl some love, man. Follow my baby too. What is it, Nikki underscore more 15?
Yep.
That's her Instagram. Y'all follow her. Show my baby some love on her Instagram, y'all. So y'all sit tight, man. Stay tuned. Hit that like button. Subscribe, comment, do all of that, man, to show your girl some love. Sit tight. What's good, y'all? I'm back. We just left the restroom. We are currently in Louisiana. It's Shreveport, ain't it? Yeah. We're currently in Shreveport, Louisiana. It's currently like 9 something, probably going on 10. We just had to stop at the restroom area and take a break and use the restroom. So we probably got like 5 more hours on our hand, probably 4.5, 5 more hours. We gonna make it there a little late, but y'all stay tuned, man. But make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment. I got my baby here. I keep telling her to take a nap, but she don't wanna take no nap. She don't like taking no nap when I'm driving.
No.
And she don't like driving on the freeway, so.
I be scared. So I be having to watch everything.
So, yeah. We about to get back on this road, man, so y'all stay tuned. Peace.
No guy, cause when I'm with you, you my heaven, melt. I hope you never leave my side, separate, now that I'm gone. Hope you forgive me for the pain that I brought. Busting out blood on us, no doubt. Don't break up because I can't go without. Your love, I ain't never thought about doubt. Yeah, you my thug, I can't lie, you my little baby.
What's good, y'all? I'm back, man. We pulled up to a gas station. As y'all can see, I have to get some gas. We're currently in some part of Louisiana. I think we're by Grambling State. So we got probably like 4 more hours on our hand. Baby over there, she's about sleepy. But she holding on, you know. The drive ain't really that long, but you know, it's the stops in between the drive. It'd be long. But we almost there, y'all. So y'all stay tuned, man. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment, man. So you get some love. Follow me on Instagram. So stay tuned. We done stopped again to get something to eat. Look, and she sleep. She don't know how to stay up for the ride. I came to my favorite place. Y'all can't see it because the trees there, but I love coming to Crystals when I come to the South. I loved it when I stayed in the South, in Greenville. But we just stopped again to get something to eat. And we are like, what, 2 hours away? So we getting on down, y'all. We getting on down. I'm winding down, so I need some food to shake me up. Cause she over there sleeping, so it's making me sleepy. But y'all stay tuned. Hey, could I get some water? Yes, ma'am. Thank you. Crystals, we gotta get some candles. Look at you. Look at that. Oh,
we all know how I live, keeping my gun here where I go. We all know I'm feeling, pushing my girl below her strong. We all know how they live, praying for my daddy to come home. Ready to get up here, hope he come take me away. Get me from off of these pills, and come get me from off of this drink before my kidneys they fail. Tell my son to make me calm, I don't know what I'm doing. Tell my girl these hoes can't make me calm, I only want her to do it. 10 lines straight, going on 10 days, my body ain't got no fluid. Please, oh, please don't die trying on the roof. Water, wrong stocks, and the shot ties are unjudgmental. Ain't too far, white bottle, M up where they live.
Okay, okay, y'all, so I got my chili cheese fries for my chili cheese pup. Been a while since I ate them, so I'm gonna see if they still the same. So I'm gonna do my little review. We in, what is we in right now? Vicksburg?
Yeah.
We like in Vicksburg, Mississippi right now. And I want to see if it tastes like the one in Greenville, man. It's been a minute. Cause every time I go to Greenville, I always hit it. It's been a minute since I've been to Greenville. So I'm about to take a bite of both and see if it still tastes the same. Because I be trying to make these things at home. So I'm going to take a bite of the chili cheese puff. You see? Ooh. Look at base. Look good. It's still good, y'all. We can't never take a straight shot without getting some food.
Mm-mm.
I love food. I'm gonna try chili cheese fries. I don't know, I'm gonna eat all the dog with. Let's try these chili cheese fries. Springy. Good. Slop. I said slop. Slap me. I swear. Slap me with some chili and throw me in some cheese. You hear me? I couldn't even talk. It's so damn good, y'all. But y'all stay tuned, man. Y'all got the review. I waited in line for about 30 minutes because that line was long. And it still tastes the same. Crystals, man. They is the bomb. Dallas need one. Facts. Dallas need one. If I ever become rich, I will build one in Dallas. Y'all remember that? I'm gonna build one in Dallas. But this must be banging. It's gonna do numbers. But y'all stay tuned, man. The video is not over. We still got a little minute to go. But I just wanted to give my review, you know, see if it still tastes the same on our little road trip. But y'all sit tight. Like, subscribe, comment. Don't go nowhere. Sit tight, man. Don't go nowhere. Peace.
It is currently about what, Key? 4 or something in the morning? It's 4:30 in the morning. We done finally made it to our destination. We're about to get some shut eye, so I continue this vlog in the morning. But y'all stay tuned. I'm about to go to sleep. I was falling asleep the last few minutes. So y'all stay tuned. Like, subscribe, and comment. Baby's sleepy. Look, she rubbing her face and everything. But we're tired. Y'all stay tuned though. Peace.